Hello, everyone. I hope you're having a productive day today. My name is Cody Mecham, and I am the product manager for Cutting Edge. I'm taking some time today to chat with you all about which bit works best for the drilling conditions you may encounter. Think of me as your drill bit matchmaker. The phone line is open. And just like that, we have our first caller, Cody Mecham, unofficial drill bit matchmaker. What type of soil conditions are you working with?
Hey Cody, I'm currently drilling in a cobble ground condition and struggling to get penetration. My bit also seems to be wearing rapidly. Is there a bit that would be good for my situation?
If you're drilling in a moderate cobble, something like the Ace Bit Pro may be the correct choice for you. Featuring a semi-aggressive taper for penetration into tough ground conditions, paired with brazed in place plug-style carbides for wearability, this bit thrives in moderate cobble. If you're in tougher cobble conditions, an Ace Pro Bit Extreme could be a better option. This bit features an aggressive front taper for penetration, as well as extended plug carbide coverage for extended wearability. However, jumping to the Lance Pro on the Ultra X3 platform may be for you. With continuous coverage from the dome style carbide for extended wear, this bit has a tendency to bore on center, allowing you to execute your bore plan. The Lance Pro is also rebuildable, offering the ability to get a new cutting structure welded on, also extending the wearability of the bit.
Hey Cody, thanks for the information. I'm going to contact my local Vermeer dealer about a Lance Pro or an Ace Pro bit.
This is Cody, unofficial drill bit matchmaker. What type of soil conditions are you working with?
Hey Cody, we're drilling in soft ground conditions and have been having troubles getting steer. Is there a bit that would be a good option for us?
Thanks for calling in. In your situation, an Ace Bit standard is your best option. The Ace Bit standard features a flat bit front allowing for aggressive steering ability. Something like the Ace Bit Pro is also going to steer well in this ground condition and allow you to get through some tougher ground conditions as they arise due to additional carbide buttons.
Thanks for the advice, Cody. I think this bit will be a great fit for us.
This is Cody, unofficial drill bit matchmaker. What type of soil conditions are you working with?
Hello, we have been trying to reach you regarding your car's extended warranty.
How did the call even get through? Cody Mecham, unofficial drill bit matchmaker. What type of soil conditions are you working with?
We're drilling in soft rock. We're getting plenty of penetration, but struggling to get the steer we need. What type of bit would you suggest?
The Trident bit, which is available on the Ultra X3 platform, fits the bill for this. Featuring three replaceable teeth that allow this bit to tackle up to 3,000 PSI. The Trident gets this penetration while having a flat steering face, like the Lance Pro, to allow it to get rapid steer in those tough ground conditions. The Gauntlet bit would work as it is designed to work in soft rock up to 8,000 PSI. However, it doesn't possess as much steerability as the Trident. Go ahead, caller, you're on the air.
Hey, Cody. We're located out in Montana drilling in cemented cobble. Is there a solution out there to help our efficiency?
If using the Ultra X3 system, a single roller cone could help improve efficiency. This bit is designed to deliver versatility in cobble and broken formations. The cone rotation helps smooth out the drill string, helping reduce torque spikes. If using a plate bit, the aggressive taper of the Ace Bit Premium would be a great option. The penetration from the taper, paired with the durability and wearability due to the carbide placement, makes this bit ideal for aggressive ground conditions such as cemented cobble. Remember, the phone lines are always open to your cutting edge specialist for any additional questions you might have. And as always, we'll see you next time on Which Bit Fits.